Tips it for Iginla. Jarome Iginla couldn't get to that puck in time. Delorier covers up. And a little pushing and shoving there. Iginla takes exception to Smid. They drop the gloves. And Iginla, we said he was quiet. Well, that's all over now. Smid coming back, knocks the helmet off. Ladislav Smid and Jarome Iginla.
He must have heard you, Kevin.
He's got the lefts going. And look at Smid come back with some right hands. Now Iginla continues with the left. A spirited tilt here in the fourth round of the Battle of Alberta. Smid now loses the bucket. Iginla takes one in the left hand of Smid. Iginla's got the elbow pad off on that right hand. Gets one in there. And now the linesman will come and break it up. But that gets the fans here in Rexall to their feet as Ladislav Smid goes toe-to-toe with Jarome Iginla. Ladislav Smid knocks the lid off of Jarome Iginla with that shot right there. We'll be back. Well, this started innocently enough as Smid bumps into Iginla, but that set off the Flames captain. And they're both gone as we take a look.